There is a recall of over-the-counter eye drops and ointments sold at CVS stores. There are concerns the products might not be sterile. Altair Pharmaceuticals issued a voluntary recall for CVS store-branded products. That follows recent recalls of the drops at Walgreens and Walmart stores. Now, the company says it hasn't gotten any reports of any injuries. They were talking about 30 different products here, so a list from the Food and Drug Administration is available at CBSDenver.com.